mashups. Can you take a minute to do the tell the kids about it?
No problem. A mashup can mean a number of different things, but I make what we call music mashups. I'll take the elements from one song and I'll mash them together with the elements of a completely different song. Well, let me show you what I mean. I'll sample a couple tracks that you guys did earlier. First, I'll take the music from We Got to Be. And then I'll mash that up with Chucky's vocals from Walk the Dinosaur. Nice singing there, Chuck. All right, now let's see what happens when we put them together. You see there? A brand new musical experience. And that's what a mashup is all about.
Thanks, Tigwan. That is very informative.
Yeah, and the cool.
That too, Pasquale. We appreciate you taking time to visit us, Tigwan.
No problem. Thanks again, guys. See you later.
Oh, it's kind of dreamy.
The what? Yeah, well, it's about time to kick in another song.
Is it true that this is the last song of the show?
It certainly is, Pasquale.
And we better make it a good one.
Tis true, my beats are making power. Let's rock it out. Hit it!
I think they're singing one of Ashley's favorite songs. Listen. Well, I think so. It sounded like it. They're singing one song that I thought. Maybe it will. Can I sit in this one?
Side by side, we're all goodbye. We're all goodbye. It's been great hanging out with you today. Hope we have more fantastic times like this in the future.
Oh, he's not this word.
Keep on enjoying life. We'll see ya.
So long, everybody.
We'll see ya. Well, thanks, Chip. You too.